What is up, Swanky fam? It is Luke here. Today we are going to be getting into all the 2021 Pro Tour updates. Is Prodigy the new team to beat? Is Innova slipping? We're about to get into all that. But first, over 80% of you watching this video right now are not subscribed, which is crazy. All I ask is that you check to make sure you're subscribed. We're coming up on 2,000 subscribers. We're about to do our biggest giveaway ever. So be sure to subscribe, like the video if you like it. And now I'm gonna send it over to Reed at the desk to give us those updates.
Thank you, Luke. What is happening, Swanky fans? Welcome to Atlanta, Georgia. Reed Osmond coming to you live, well, pre-recorded from my house, to discuss the latest and the greatest in the world of professional disc golf, specifically when it comes to sponsorship updates. Now, we did a video just recently for you guys discussing some of the possible moves, some of the players that might be switching sponsors. We listed awesome names for you guys, some potential landing spots for them, and boy, were we pretty close. The first one I want to give you guys is Thomas Gilbert. We talked about him leaving Innova, and we discussed the potential of him signing with Prodigy. It happened, people. He has signed with the star team, Prodigy. It's happening, and he is not the only one. Austin Hanum now leaving Discraft. I don't think we discussed, he hadn't announced he was leaving Discraft the last time we spoke. He is leaving Discraft and he is joining Team Prodigy as well. Team Prodigy is out here on a tear, signing up all kinds of talent from across the disc golf world. The biggest name for us down here in Georgia that they've signed is actually up-and-comer Isaac Robinson. Now, if you haven't heard the name, we did an interview with his little brother Ezra earlier last year heading into the Jonesboro Open. Ezra and Isaac are brothers, and Ezra is already sponsored by Team Prodigy. Isaac is now joining him. This last year and for the last few years, I think he's been sponsored by MVP, and MVP's letting him go, or Prodigy's making him a better offer. Either way, he's back with his brother and Team Prodigy, and look out for those guys on tour this year. Ezra, I think, came in 7th at Idlewild. Wait. 7th at Ledgestone or Idlewild, one of those two tournaments, he came in 7th. Isaac was on lead card, second round of USDGC this year, and they're both still in college. Actually, Ezra might be in high school, so watch out for those two on tour this year. Moving on up, the great question we asked last week on our channel, Ezra Outerhold, where is he going? We discussed Discraft, Discmania, so many people commented in the comments, where in the world is Ezra Outerhold going? It appears nowhere. He has re-signed with OTB in an announcement on his Instagram and Facebook that really makes it sound like there isn't going to be a manufacturer sponsorship in Ezra's future. I think he's just going to go with OTB. He's gonna continue his open bag, and OTB probably paid him a lot more than they were before. I imagine he's now their main sponsor. They sponsor some other people. I think they're a retail sponsor for Nate Perkins and for Paige Pierce also, but I imagine that their deal with Ezra is much more expansive, allowing him to just not need a manufacturer sponsorship. He's gonna go open bag and keep on throwing. There was somebody in the comments down below that was like, I don't know why he'd sign anywhere. He's got an open bag and he's doing well. Well, you, sir, you were right. Congrats to you, because it looks like he's not going anywhere. And I kind of love that, you know? Expect the unexpected, and that guy's been unexpected since we first met him, so props to him, man. Shout out. Last but not least, we have news in the top 10 of disc golf professional players. Now, I mean, you can debate the top 10, but I don't think you can debate that James Conrad is in the top 10. And he's leaving Innova, people. It's official, he's announced it. We speculated about it in the last video, but now it's official, he is leaving. And destination, while still unknown, is looking to be MVP. His van was spotted outside of the MVP headquarters, we discussed that recently. In his announcement that he's leaving Innova, Jordan Castro, MVP sponsored player, comments JC squared fire emoji or something. Jordan Castro, James Conrad, JC squared. I think it's all adding up, okay? I mean, like I said in the last video, these guys, they get in the comments and they start, you know, chipping away, like trying to be all secretive, like they know something, but we all know what it means. They ain't slick. He's going to MVP, mark my words. The announcement's coming next week, I'm sure. But that begs the question, is Innova in trouble this year? I mean, they've given up Thomas Gilbert. They've lost Scott Withers already. They've lost an FBO player. Who'd they lose? Alexis Manduano, I believe is her name. They lost her. And they've lost James Conrad now. And while James is really the only top 10 player that they've lost, they've not signed anybody new. Nobody. And James Conrad, I mean, he's a well-known player. I mean, they have Ricky and they have Calvin. Those were probably the only two players they have better than James. And they have Garrett Gerthy, and they have some other guys, Nate Sexton, Jeremy Kohling. Those two guys, the big sexy duo, they probably are the key to Innova's success moving forward. They move discs like nobody else. You guys know about the Sexton Firebird, I'm sure. But yeah, I mean, is Innova bleeding out there? Like, Discraft's making big signings. Prodigy's signing everybody with a pulse. I mean, everybody seems to be making big moves but Innova. Comment down below if you think Innova needs to make a big name signing, if they need to steal a player, if they need to do something big to remind the disc golf world that they are still top dog. This has been Swanky Disc Golf's player sponsorship update. Thanks for watching. Stay swanky.